once, okay?
Yeah, dude, someone's jacking our boat.
Emperor, okay, just let me do it. Baxter just landed on the island.
Kill him. Auto kill him.
Yeah, kill him. He's
an armor.
Take
out. Okay. We have a jumper. Right. We have a jumper.
What are you doing?
He's killing himself.
Whatever.
Guys, be on standby. Let's slaves and come back to the
guild. Oh, I can't believe that, dude. I don't want the fielders to report me instantly. Going, yeah, he killed me as soon as
he
got
the beach. Yeah, but he's an RDMer.
Fine, get him in.
What's in here?
Just a few wood blocks.
I would say look for slaves around this area, and then we'll bring them back to this boat.
Okay, so hello.
How do I control boats?
Who wants to stay with the boat?
Not me. So hello's staying with the boat.
Hello, can you stay with the boat?
Sure.
Thanks. How do we'll I get right back?
Sorry, Chris, you're gonna...
How about if you don't know, don't screw with them.
Who's?
Also, it doesn't matter.
That's one of us.
Take anyone you can handle.
If he's an RDMer.
That's the thing. I found one.
You guys have to report crap.
He's one of us. Whoa, he killed Precast.
Rip this boat, it's like almost dead.
Guys, he's going to the docks. Might have to do something, you dummy. We can't kill him.
Here, hello, go on the boat with him.
Dude, he's sinking on the boat.
Is he really?
He might need help by Oasis.
Yeah, and I can't do anything because he killed me.
Stealthy, we already got a guy.
No, but
Hold on, I might. Bring him in.
Lasting's AFK. Calm down. Lasting's like dumb. He's not gonna help. Wait, you're coming back?
Look at that war party.
He's not, dude. He's not gonna submit. Are you kidding me?
Who?
Come on, here, come back to the- oh, that guy? Okay, alright.
Tell me why does everything I love get taken away?
Precast, seriously, you need to learn to stop being 9 years old.
These fun.
Oh well, it was shitty stuff anyway, it wasn't worth 10k.
It was worth 10k in his heart!
What the hell?
Here, tell him to come, Eden. What is he stalling for?
No, no, keep the cart, Stealthy.
Oh guys, it's 9/11. All right, you know what that means.
9/11 was a inside job.
Really? That's God. I don't even have a response for that. That's just so autistic.
It is pretty autistic, isn't it?
There was a in like Tianjin, China.
Tianjin.
Or something like that.
Yeah, oh, dude, who are these people coming?
There's a gigantic.
That's us.
Yeah, that's like that happened like a week and a half ago.
Yeah.
Could you get another one?
Yeah. So. He's in our faction, but who honestly cares? So get on the boat.
Hey,
you enslaved our own faction.
Stop the 9/11 jokes. My dad died in it.
Shut the hell up.
He did what he loved doing. Flying.
Really? That's not even funny. That's just retarded.
Do you know who the fastest readers in the world are?
9/11 victims, because they went through 100 stories in 10 seconds.
Okay, hello, you on that throttle?
Dude, he's after
I think this guy just put a knock on
the
door. Spam it, spam it.
After you. Oh my God.
Spam it, spam it, spam it, spam it, spam it, spam it. Closer.
I'm gonna put earmuffs on. Gosh.
There
we go. Mm.
In the skies above the oil. Alright.
That horseman's gonna fall off.
Nice, fine.
Nope, I got this. I'm experienced
with
boat forces.
I got the dogs. This guy stopped killing me. He only wants to kill Stealthy Joe.
Well, then we're gonna kill him when we come back and land.
Are you on the side that I died on, or the other side?
I see him.
This guy?
No, don't.
Do you have arrows?
Stealthy, he's the... Baxter's on the docks.
Yeah, Stealthy, we're gonna need you to do something about that. Okay, dude, okay, get out of the way of Popcorn. Wishing, don't make him.
He's after me.
Hey.
Yes, he says he didn't pay him.
Precast.
Yeah.
Do Do you have arrows to kill him with me?
Okay, well, hello, you're gonna have the judge. Yeah, okay. Hello, learn.
It's not gonna be our DM. Is he threatening us?
Alright, hold on.
He's threatening our business.
I shot him.
Slavery.
Okay. Alright, off, jump. Let's go, everyone off.
Come on, kill him. Do it quick.
Dude, shoot his ass.
He has fall. Super armor.
Oh my god.
That's Lamor armor stats. Good shot. It's horrible.
Yeah.
Machine, take his shit. Come on.
Yep.
Someone go.
I get them out of the back.
Wait. Stop. Okay. Oh shit. Kill him. Sell the dope. He tries to run. Kill him. Take his crap, Machine.
My pleasure.
We lost him!
He fell. He didn't even mean to
fall.
This is
the problem
with
kill. The slaves are all gonna die.
Yeah.
We should just bring him to Praven, that's what I say.
Yeah, some like straight up Praven.
No, yep. It's illegal to sell slaves in Praven, apparently. Like, the guards can attack you for that.
Well, we won't sell them there, we'll just have them mine for us.
Someone needs to go grab the upper boat at the beach.
Could just sink it.
True. It's like probably like 25%.
Actually,
health,
I'm gonna go back to the
10.
Main plan to hunt more slaves. Who wants to come with me?
I guess we can go back. Fine, Chris.
I'll go with ya.
Hello, do you wanna go back?
Sure.
Hello, do you have a decent weapon?
Yeah, I got a bastard sword.
Alright. What do we do with this retard's card?
We're gonna bring slaves to Sargoth though, so you know.
How comes?
Wait, sorry.
Wait, are you guys going on the boat? Wait for
I'm
me.
Not coming on the boat, I'm scared.
No. Stay at the castle. Stay at the castle. We need people at the castle.
Wait for me. Oh, that almost risked my life.
Hey, do you want to go back on there?
No.
Come on, Brandon, go to the very tip.
No.
Do it.
No.
No, you'll be fine.
No.
You're fine.
Now.
No.
Yep.
Hey, nothing happens.
What if someone
where
tries
to land?
Oh my god, go to the very tip.
Land on the coast of Praven, so like to our left, and then we're gonna ride for a. Not Praven, yeah, Praven. Then we're gonna
okay,
like,
you
ride
go
for
to the very tip.
Nah, I get seasick.
God.
Or you guys can walk.
Like who's David?
I don't know. Who is David?
I don't know.
There's a priest up there we can catch.
You have to stop it whenever you see fit. Get very close to it. Don't spam it though, only hit it like...
What is it? The King of the Britons?
Alright, bring it, keep accelerating. You have to.
And then they say go for the
boat. Wait till it gets very close. And now.
Oh, who's that? Who's that guy in armor?
Hey.
It's lasting.
Okay, hello. Move, you have to see, you can't spam it because you'll go in reverse. Hit it once. There you go.
He's one of us.
What are we doing?
Hi guys, get slaves and bring
slaving
up the
people.
What do we do with the two boats here, though? Dude, there's like 60 people on right now. Holy hell.
Yeah, this is like the highest pop I've ever seen.
No. Right, but like 2 days ago, there was like 70.
Really? I don't play during the day, I play EU during the day.
I got one.
Ah, but I don't wanna... Shit.
Okay, we got one.
Yeah, Chris, I like how a lot of these people are armored.
Hey, someone else wanna take them back, or should I?
Me and then all of you
you take them back, we'll get more.
Hey, I'm decently armored.
Got it.
Which
can
actually, stay here.
Savage, can you take this one back? I have a horse, so it'll be easier for me to grab him.
I don't know, but which can you have rags for shoes?
I don't care about shoes.
From Rage
look at my
Rage
armor. This is cold iron.
Whoa. Precast.
Guys,
there's
really
one
by the
Praven that.
Village coming towards you.
I see him.
Here, I'm gonna
kill the horse.
The gate.
No.
That's why you guys should take him back. I could have caught him.
I'm dropping the gate at the castle, okay?
Why?
Why would you do that?
Yeah, no, hey, wait, don't freaking do that.
Why?
Because we don't have any enemies right now, no one would want to besiege us, so why would you want to lock us out, potentially?
I'm going AFK. I don't want like that Baxter guy to come back and kill me.
Oh my God! Leave the server.
Oh, Ellie. Hey, baby. Ow.
Hey, baby.
There's
what's
a doctor
your name?
Here first.
Hey, baby.
Precast. Shut your face.
Oh, dude, we could totally get a slave doctor.
Oh my God.
Do that.
I need a healing.
Should I make this a new one into the surf?
Oh, that's a lady. I thought it was a guy. Oops. Whoa!
Blasting just got lanced.
Yeah, guard my
crap.
Hello,
take a shit. Hello.
It was Aaliyah.
Take Blasting.
Sit down and guard my crap.
I know.
I'm gonna
remember,
heal.
The color of the table right, is baby blue.
Alright, go. Take it. Take
yeah,
Blasting's
gear. It was the guy in the baby blue. Yeah.
Remember, guys, bring him to Sargoth, not killed.
Yeah, take all my crap.
Drop your Blasting spawn in Sargoth.
Come on, guard him. It's the
Blasting, drop your garbage gear. Or sorry, hello, drop your garbage shield and take all that. Take all, say all of it, all of it,
yeah,
all of it, all of it, all of it, take all of it. Take it all up, take it all up. You have enough room, pick it up.
She says it was a misclick.
Yeah, okay, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm.
How do you misclick a lancing?
A couch.
Like crouch lancing? Unless he has it on automatic, then that is a misclick, but no.
We're gonna curse out. Last thing, I wouldn't insult them. They're kind of surrounding us.
What are you doing? Trying to get up a sharpie?
Hello, what are you-
Dude, is this your, infamous curse. Brother precast?
Yep.
Wow. Is he, like, older?
Nope.
Chris, what did you do, you idiot?
I don't like Britons.
No, you're a fool. He's in full plate.
I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, precast, you will when he kills us.
I have a goddamn military, and I'll whack his ass.
Mm-hmm.
You respond blatantly. Hey, Precast, can you
dude,
open
dude,
the game?
Dude, she tried to do it again.
Yep. I was
dude, she tried
hey,
to couch
going to
again.
The city.
Yeah, wish she get the hell out of the city. She tried to do it again.
No, go yeah, into the city. Go into a tower.
Open.
Yeah, alright. Yeah,
I got one in the,
No,
no, hello, stop.
No.
Hey!
Ticking me off.
Wait, Vaughn, what did
shot
you
what?
Stand
why did you just do that?
For the gate drops?
Why? She made me angry.
I want-
And
if oh.
they drop the gate-
Come on, hello, get the hell out of here.
Let's test it.
You go down you... there, cause I have armor. No, you go, cause
okay.
you die. Just like, drop your weapon.
Okay.
She's just couching all
yeah,
her allies.
Is it raised all the way?
Hello, hello,
yeah.
Hey, yeah, tell me when you're under.
Do you guys go back to the boats? Hmm.
Cover I think I'm
me.
Under.
Cover me.
Wait, where are you guys taking them?
Oh, okay. No,
Chris,
drop it.
Cover me.
Bring it up.
Guys, where are you taking them?
Okay, calm down. We didn't.
Hey, there's a guy with my
stuff. We got
stuff.
Attacked.
Oh, Johnny, no, that's
right.
My stuff.
Hello, drop it.
Okay.
Oh, that's part.
Hi.
Okay.
Hi.
Raise again.
Okay.
Yeah, good.
Ready?
Okay. Drop it.
Hey, come on, drop all the crap.
Does nothing.
Aw, it's not like
crush
you.
John, oh
hold
my God, John.
Whatever your thing is, and then hit drop armor, drop
why
boots,
did I ever
hit F12
do that
on
like a
game?
Wow. You see like a ginormous block of stone up on there, when you like release a chain, it just drops
this,
a block of stone on there.
Shield
like,
stuff.
Doesn't that seem ingenious?
Don't worry about
do?
It.
Like, look, the enemy strategy for the gate is drop a
here,
huge
nah,
block of stone.
Access it and put it the rest of it in it. Now.
Alright, here, thanks. Oh,
what?
The rest of it.
Access. You have to access it and put the rest in there.
Yeah,
toggling
put
the head armor doesn't do shit. Stop killing him! No, you're so-
Wow. Faggot.
No, I'm tired because he's trying to keep it for himself.
Last thing, you're kind of a fucking retard.
You guys are going back to the-
Hello,
boss,
dude. Hello doesn't understand how PW works.
Brave
yeah,
boss, it's simpler me just chopping him and then we can leave rather than getting RDM'd again.
Hey, break out. How much money do you have?
No one even knew we were here.
169.
That was over the top.
Yeah.
And bank?
No.
Blasting's always been a fucking faggot, so...
Can one of you come to,
Me, I have 169.
It would actually be nice to actually learn, like, how to discard armor
well, I
just instead
that
of you
bitch.
Just being a faggot.
Nice.
Fucking... 12-year-old faggot.
Yeah, I have like 200k
huh?
in the bank.
Dang,
oh
shit,
can I have like 100k
of them? I got the lasting 10k.
No,
tin can.
I'm not gonna give you 100k.
Yeah, okay, can I have 10k?
Come on, let's go onto the boat. Come on, get the hell out of here.
Oh, you filthy Jew.
You have no idea how many heals I had to get.
Chris, you go faster with the pine axe, so you take everything.
I had to sit there for like 5 hours, just giving heals.
Dang.
Yeah, Chris Crossbow.
Wow, you probably could have gotten that faster with mining.
I don't like mine, it's tedious.
Last thing, if he comes down, I kill him.
True, or you're me and you just have auto clicking on.
Yeah, he ain't trying to get on, he's getting on the other boat, shoot at him. Yeah.
Bear shoot thing. At those boats?
No, not boats. The guy in the yellow on the one boat. Yeah, I think he's gonna jump off. Yeah, he's taking cover behind. Alright, Chris, move the boat
stop
around.
Stop shooting.
Is it a feather friend? It's a feather friend. Here, just break down the boat. Let's just break the boat.
You're not gonna break the boat with arrows.
He's, yeah, you're right. He's
yeah.
breaking it for us.
Right, Chris, go forward. You're faster than me. Yet.
He's
just like only 10 health for it.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
You go very fast. Jesus. He's getting shot.
We don't have to shoot him. I'm trying to use my charm.
No, because he almost hit you. Okay, here, good. Hey, hello, I got your stuff, sorry. It's just kind of like we're in a hostile situation, we're even being shot at now. So it's
no,
kinda
stop.
Like I just wanted to get it over with. You can take my crap again, then you do whatever. Oh, Chris, turn the other way, we're gonna crash into Gold Island.
Precast, can you stop? That's not- that's Pike. God, Pike, you idiot, why are you shooting at our own men?
The yellow one?
Yeah, that's not our own men, which king?
Yeah, the yellow one is an iron.
Yeah, but you don't shoot at them.
No, he's shooting at us.
Because.
Oh my god.
I cover.
Or Chris, we're going backwards now. Or we would've.
Oh,
what?
Shit.
Yeah, what?
The fuck did that? I didn't do that.
Oh, no, I was trying to go backwards, and then it was like, no.
Just,
dude, don't hit it. And go on the side.
Why is there a cart just floating there?
Accelerate. The fuck? You missed it.
We have
it.
Found
I
a new baby Lord Jesus.
Hey, last.
Right, you want to know why that's floating?
Why?
Wait. Jesus. Hold up. Pull the drawbridge Jesus up. Pull it up. Don't pull it down until we say so.
Hey, last, and crash the boat like I crashed it when Chris was.
Yeah, let me see Chris. I'll get off.
Precast, don't pull it down until we
say that wasn't me, stupid!
Okay, well then kill whoever the hell is
oh my,
doing
no,
it.
No, don't kill.
We'll stop doing it. Alright, now last thing, move the boat forward.
Do you remember when we had like 15 people on PF and I crashed the boat and killed Chris?
Listen up, okay, I don't care what you- yeah, you're retarded, we get it. Okay, so,
sweet. Rip us.
Wododum just said Baltimore might attack us.
Wododum! Oh, I love you, Wododum.
Oh, we ripped!
Talk about revolting him!
I just keep shooting it till it fucking breaks.
Chris, look at all
no,
the arrows.
No, because it takes forever to get it. You want know how many arrows is gonna be
yeah,
wasted?
You wanna just go and break it? Because if we break it, then freaking.
Yeah, actually, Chris, yeah. Let him land. I'll hit it, the thing with my two-handed saber, which cracks, like, everything instantly. It'd be better by an axe.
Wow, guys.
Wait, how about we booby trap it? We bring it up to really low health so that if they try sailing over, we can shoot it once and it will collapse.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
True.
I got the most kills and deaths. Hello's got 34 deaths.
Because it's when does I was it? A peasant and I kept charging them as a peasant.
Does anybody see the horseman
up
there? Yeah!
I'm still basically a peasant. I haven't bought a single thing yet.
Guys, do you guys see the guys on the hill? Guys.
Yeah.
How many are there?
15.
15? Plus some if, Quarter Camelot declares as well. We're ripped.
Are they Baltimore?
They declared.
Wait. Okay, first of all, shoot at him.
Oh,
my God.
First of all, we're about to die.
That's the only boat. Shoot the boat.
Oh, my God.
We need a counter ship.
Oh, yeah. Okay, set up a boat for ramming formation. Wait, who is, like, nothing?
Shoot the boat.
Yeah, hello.
Shoot
the boat.
Like, nothing. Random. Yeah, hello, do you volunteer?
Hello, take a boat and suicide ran.
Hello doesn't know really how to sail them.
Yeah, I don't know how to sail.
Okay, here.
Just give Hello your armor last and you do it.
We're getting declared on the Britons right. as well.
Well, Chris, I'm
alright, I will take the boat.
Oh, he's gonna take Stardock. I don't care.
Rip.
Right here, I'll go with Alo.
I don't know what to do.
Yeah,
I think they don't know how you...
Wait, lasting. Lasting can't do it. I don't know what to do.
Camelot is attacking Sargoth, and then Baltimore's attacking Kildevakt.
Here, just hit the back with your arrow keys.
Yeah, you're gonna get killed. Yeah, we can't help you. We're besieged.
Hit back with your arrow keys on the mast, it'll go backwards.
Dude, this doesn't make any sense.
You're getting shot at.
No, lastly, just give your armor to Hello.
Yeah, Chris, my class can't really use it, so I won't random ag and speed. Right, hit back on the...
You could still you don't have to random
back on mast.
Oh my god.
This is bad.
We need more arrows.
Alright, lower it. I need to get back on land.
Oh,
wait, I don't know how to do this.
No. Hit back on arrow key on the mast.
I am hitting the back arrow key.
Okay, so back up. Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
How do I steer?
Okay, listen, we will tell you. Okay, so back up. Okay, yeah, so use your left and right keys to bat. Okay, get back there. Yeah, you're in a good spot. Okay, now left and right arrow keys.
Guys.
Hey, one
side. I got money!
There you go. Okay,
and then go to the mast and spam forward arrow key and
spam the forward arrow key. Okay, now go back to the other thing.
Go back to the other thing, pilot
okay,
it.
Okay, now aim at him.
Aim at him. When you got it.
Hello, aim at him.
I'm trying!
Missed them, you freaking derp.
Wait, oh, what? Nice. Oh no, he got him.
They're a little bit close though. Yeah, Hello honestly just fucked us. He just fucked us.
What did I do? I don't know.
You smashed it so close that they could use yours as a bridge to get onto the fucking island.
Oh, Christ.
Yeah, you fucked that up. See, Lassie, this is why. Yeah, drop it. There,
oh,
pipe
don't
in.
Drop it, don't
yeah,
drop it.
Don't drop it yet! Yeah.
See, wait, okay, open it really fast.
Open it!
Really fast. Pike, you shouldn't have been an idiot.
Get back in.
Sorry!
Keep it up.
Alright, drop it.
Alright. Tell me when we're depending on if the camels are gonna take it.
Where's which
game? I'm up here.
I'm the last man!
I wish we could
flame guys, they have a doctor.
You know, I wish we could flaming arrows.
Yeah, get them, Chris.
Me too.
That'd be actually pretty cool. And then, like, if you got in the visor, the person would light up on fire.
This is why, see, last thing, this is why you're a derp. Because you couldn't risk parting with your armor, and you would have done that job of smashing into their boat way better than Hello did, and that probably wouldn't have happened.
But I have an archer.
Everybody got arrows?
It's entirely your fault.
But, Chris, take into account, once we kill them, they're
Allah Akbar!
We're not gonna be able to land.
Dude, take advantage, guys. I'm in melee. Here, I'll make him face his back to you.
Alright.
I'm gonna get the Camelot's banner character. Banner carrier.
Do we have a bank?
Yeah, do we have a bank?
No, we don't.
I got 20 arrows.
Rap.
How are you guys doing?
Give me arrows. Give me arrows.
Oh, they can't get in.
Yeah. I need arrows.
Yeah, they can't get in, actually.
Okay, I'm gonna go buy some arrows. Here, alright, everyone who needs arrows, go right now.
Coming.
Okay.
They brought...
Once again, how are you guys doing killed? I really need help
here
at Sargoth.
No, okay. Stealthy Joe, you did it. We can't help you. Okay, we're besieged. We're literally there on the island. We have the clothes off. But we're totally besieged here.
Yeah.
Oh crap, guys, they're cutting in the back.
Crap.
We need men in the back. I don't know. They just did.
It's been an honor, boys.
Yeah, see, again, we just get fucking wrecked.
Wait, can we block up a cart?
No, that's Popeye's game.
No,
there's ladders. There's ladders.
Get ready to fight to the last man, Brandon.
Right, someone get a horse and
prop. It's too late. It's too fucking late.
No, it's too late.
Because you have to...
Ready.
Wait, guys,
don't go right there.
You better not fucking run.
I know, I'm gonna ambush you. Guys, get back, get back.
Guys, pull back.
Get back.
I need arrows.
Go right here. Pike, here.
Arrows, make a wall and shoot them.
Yeah. Give me 2 hits.
Buy those. And then take these. Come on.
Yeah. Go. Shouldn't we just wait until they break it?
Yeah, that's what we're doing. We're just getting our bows ready so we can get.
We got a car horse. Wait, wait, they're on the front. We can go open the front gate and get a car horse and block it. We could. It'd be legal.
It's too late. Yeah, but there's probably
hey guys,
some guy
you
waiting.
You open
there.
The front gate and just run? Because they're all right here.
No, do not run, you coward.
Well, once they lose that boat, they're gonna get.
Don't run.
They can't get across again.
Do not run.
Actually, hello, yeah, hello, that's a horrible. Alright, whatever. Never mind. Hello, you gotta get a good weapon, dude. That weapon fucking blows. Oh my god. Hello, take
hold
it.
Hold on, I have a. No, I have a sword for take that.
Here, wait, actually, break take it? Bastard sword.
Jesus.
Hey, guys, do you want to raise the gate, break one boat, and take the other, and then they're trapped here?
Trapped.
Oh, never mind.
Oh my god. They, oh yeah, look at that fucking epic ambush.
Oh!
Yeah, we just got fucking right. Wrecked.
I just made one of the friggin'
Run.
Baltimore oh no. Themselves.
Just spawn at the they castle run. As much as you can.
Yeah.
Yeah, see
with the
dude?
Gate and I say we run.
God, hello? Fuck that.
No.
Man.
Dude. You can't say that we wouldn't be dead right now.
No, because because if you would have sunk the only boat they could have possibly taken, if we would have sunk that, we would have been safe. That would have been the end of it.
Well, I hope you understand. The moment I got on that boat,
crap,
I didn't know how to do anything.
Shit.
Here, guys, shoot. Here, come on.
No, oh, wait,
crap.
What?
We still can beat them. It's not like they're gonna get reinforcements.
Forget, run.
I'll respawn anyways.
Forget, over here.
Kick him off! Precast. You have this, baby.
I fought hard. All I had was.
Take swords! Charge!
Yeah, eventually we can take him out. Just kill the doctor.
Yo, know, this is a kind of okay, a close one, cause you can't see Ramrock, he basically gave them away, and you get
guys, like, they're capping.
Just shoot! Shoot!
Precast, go kill yourself, faggot.
No! Oh, it's not your fault, it is.
Dude! Kill the captor!
That's not the problem!
Well, I killed Raynard! I killed the leader!
Okay, Chris, kill the doctor now.
Shoot the banner,
I'm pretty sure
guys.
They still
the banner, guys.
Kill the capper!
So fuck off, precast faggot.
Too late. See, that's why I fucking hate this crap.
Guys, I'm gonna
leave. Oh, you fucked that up hard.
I didn't.
You and last thing.
Oh my god, he
really
wanted to kill me.
You understand, the moment I got on that boat, I had no clue what to do.
Yeah, so that's why last thing's an idiot. Because he decided that just because you had better
okay,
fucking
Chris, where are we
gear.
Next?
Like, no,
but last thing, all you could have done was just give him your fucking gear and then sunk it. It doesn't matter if it would have been slower, it still would have done better than
okay,
nothing.
Okay, I understand.
Yeah, but,
okay. What are we doing?
We can't do anything now.
I don't
we
know.
Have no castle.
Yeah.